Okay, cross over that log. I just kind of walked across it and leaned against that log. Kept the log downstream from you. And use that as a brace. Make sure your trekking poles are around your wrist. I didn't walk on it, I just leaned against it and walked right into the water. Keep the straps on your trekking poles on. There you go. Yeah, you got it. Good job.